This is how you should play Catalyst. You might be using your wall incorrectly and leaving a gap right where you place it. This thus makes for a poor ultimate. Instead, you can look straight down to prevent the gap. That way, your enemies won't be able to go around her wall.